syndrome.
The Black Rock signal comes and goes. You've evened out the weather, but I wouldn't call reception clear. The deal still feels frontier. Plain, but not tame, you like to say.
Hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has.
As for us.
Pathfinder. I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni tool with the information. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like
they're all dead.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us to raise others and share in the genetic bounty of this galaxy. But the Archon would selfishly hoard what Helios has to offer.
Recorded messages?
Is sermon meant to inspire the Ket?
Does not serve Ket's interests, only his own. He wastes our time on the remnant, but keeps all knowledge for himself. These are the acts of a traitor, not true Ket. The Archon believes Meridian will bring him power. He will become the master of the remnant, its sole master. Once Helios submits, where does the traitor turn his gaze? Think. Understand. Our home is in peril.
Well, we found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages.
All that work, and this is all we get?
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder. I see it now. Your determination will grant the Ket dominion over this galaxy.
Determination is a personality trait, not a genetic one. Not the personality is something you understand, or have.
You waste time on pettiness. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
I take it you need my help for this?
I am Ket. I do not need help. I would use you as a tool to hasten the Archon's destruction. I need only ensure nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Exaltation? Pass.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict, so you can destroy a mutual enemy.
Ugh, this makes me feel dirty. But I can't see the downside right now.
The Ket cannot be trusted. Ryder, think.
What exactly do I get from this deal?
Sometime soon, I will be called upon by the Archon to destroy you. When that time arrives, I will provide you with the means to disable my ship.
Or you could just leave me alone.
And should you fail to bring down the Archon, my treachery will be exposed.
You make me sick.
Why do you oppose the Archon?
The Archon says he will use Meridian to dominate this cluster. He says Meridian will bring us victory. We have never needed Remnant to be victorious. No, he wants more. His ambition is plain. I am not alone in this thought.
Fine. Anything that'll help me kill the Archon.
During our next clash, I shall lower my ship's defenses and allow you to use a kill code to disable it. I have transmitted the code to the console in this room. I bid you goodbye, Pathfinder. We will not speak again.
Thank you. seen enough wastelands. Where's the celebration for managing to live here?
Let's do this!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. My sensors are detecting KET technology, Pathfinder.
A little help from massive tech.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Nice work.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Am I the first and only Asari you know?
You are the first, but not the only.
Really? Who else?
There is also Lexi.
Oh, right.
Look, the cat set up camp. It still weirds me out to see the Scourge like that. Should we check it out?
couldn't stand up here before the vault. Would have irradiated your face.
Won't be long before we build cities.
Rare to see a real beginning. Inspiring.
Don't like coming back here.
Technology rider.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Draxus Theres, a real Turian aeronaut, the first to cross the ocean in a balloon.
On Palavin? Brave soul. There aren't many soft places to land.
I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship.